artifact will be in the library, near the back of the castle. You lead, I'll follow. We need to find the artifact. It should be in the library, at the rear of the castle.
Thank you.
It? Not very impressive, is it? I wonder what's inside. Doesn't look like we'll be able to get it open, but my employer might. Here is your reward, as promised. If you'll excuse me, I don't want to linger here.
Thank you. May I help you? Be careful out there.
Faye.
What are you doing out here? Did Captain Drafan send you? Tell him I'll be along shortly. I've got some unfinished business brewing here. Leader of the Ariad and my commander. We are scouts who serve the Alfar interests in Chloricon. Drafan's a stickler for the rules, but that's all right. Sometimes rules are useful. I don't remember what I did before the war. That time is all hazy to me now. I've been killing for so long, I wonder if even my family would recognize me. Don't get me wrong. I owe the walls of that fortress. They saved my life a dozen times over, but I'm glad to be out in the world again. It's where I do my best work. By unfinished business, I mean Deadeye, Tuatha assassin, responsible for hundreds of Alfar deaths in the war. The two of us just crossed paths here in the wood not half a day past. I hunted the monsters to shatter Tyr mines. You're the hero of Mel Senshir, right? Think you can lend a hand? Deadeye's inside. I don't dare to go in alone. Hundreds of my brethren have fallen to that creature. But you killed the Baelor. So I'll stand here and cover the exit with my bow. You can venture into Shattered here and hunt the hunter, so to speak. No one knows her actual Tuatha name. I probably couldn't pronounce it even if I did. What I do know is that she doesn't miss. Not with that fabled bow of hers. As I said, hundreds of my fallen brothers bear witness to that. Judging from the amount of blood I've seen, Deadeye's probably wounded pretty bad, which means gutting the monster will be all the more risky. Don't underestimate the danger. Farewell.
Thank you.
Deadeye is finished, then. Well done, warrior. Take this gold for your troubles. And now, I best return to Captain Drafan. He'll want a full report. Goodbye.
Heart. stranger. Tell me that the headsman is dead, that our camp is free. Find the headsman. Finish
him. Please, wait a moment. You are not part of the army, are you? What are you doing here? No matter. We are injured here and need someone fit enough to venture into the Midden to recover some important reconnaissance. Somewhere in this mess of bodies is the corpse of my former scout, Venris. He was carrying the information when the two Arthur caught him. We have a special assignment to undo the damage to morale here and to give these bodies a proper burial. The thing is not cursed, but it is eerie seeing it looming over us the way it does. I cannot wait to get out from under its shadow. This place is foul. The Fae act as though it was once a place of great significance, but all this death. Is this truly what they marvel? Even if you knew what Venris looked like, it would not make finding him amongst all these bodies any easier. The wolf knows Venris's scent. He can track it through the Midden and lead you directly to the body. Very well. I'll release the wolf now. Follow him and make sure nothing happens to him before he finds Venris. Without him, we have no means of singling Venris's body out from all of the others. It was Venris's pet and also his friend. They often went on scouting missions together. The two were inseparable. Nearly got gutted trying to scout out the Tuatha after you carried the day in Melsen Shear. So Command sent me here for an easy job. It is clear they never stepped foot in this place. Be careful, or you will end up like me, or worse. I have released Venris's wolf out into the Midden. I am hoping the beast can track down the body of his master. If you follow the wolf, then you should have no difficulty in reaching Venris's corpse. Otherwise, there will be no easy way to find Venris. Please, hurry!
Thank you.
thank the gods you were able to recover the reconnaissance the Venris carried. This information would have proved disastrous in the wrong hands. When the Tuatha tossed Venris in here, I feared all might have been lost. But thanks to you and his wolf, the armies will not suffer the same fate as Venris. Take this. It is not much. But it is what we can offer, along with our thanks. Thank you for recovering this information. It is not much, but we need to make sure we stay away from the Tuatha's movements. All information helps. Farewell.
You're back!
Greetings. So two are dead, and Herc still lives. That is good news, at the least. Though I'll need to have words with him about refusing to check in when he was supposed to. Still, I owe you much. Take this gold in gratitude. Perhaps in the coming days we can work together again. He's a good scout, although he is a little too independent at times. Later then.